Hey guys, this is Ffour. Check the description box or anything you might miss. I'll have some skips. And anyway, I'm gonna be doing a giant spider mission for a little more today. Anyway, spawn him. I still haven't gotten my blood sink out of this game because I was hungry for breakfast. So, you know. But what really happened? They want me to buy KFC. Anyway, back to the fun experiment. What you want to do is you want to pace yourself, walk, start running when he comes close. It's funny how he got lipstick. I never saw that. That's funny. Time to time he'll get stuck. Happy about it, but always be aware that he might get unstuck and take off at full speed. So be aware of that. I think I'll end up killing this guy while he moves. Actually, if that happens, that's awesome. Probably not gonna get the blood suck because the game kind of glitchy right now. I don't know why. And because we're all alone by ourselves, we're gonna go ahead and try to save the blood suck. Bam, he's dead. And no loot. Gotta change. Guess I'm not gonna be able to do this mission at all. But it's fine. I also killed shitloads of spiders. I guess that could compensate for the fact that I can't do the mission. Pretty bummed out though. Like, really wanted to be able to do the mission. But whatever. I know how to get them. set up also for him. Anyhow, so here's the leading way. What you do is you walk, and catch up, start running, walk. And I'll try to put a couple things between you and him, like metal poles and stuff like this, you see? It gets in his way, and it's hard for him to get around. But as for us, we're smaller, and we can just slip past him, like this for him. See? It gets him in front of us. Just keep shooting back. Make sure you have a pretty good amount of accuracy. Whenever you get stuck, make sure you get as many bullets out as possible on him. Until you get to somewhere around here, you can start. So you press the mouse button and shift at the same time. I guess you can hold both of them for like a second or two. Just enough to clear his attack. And you should be fine. Note that I do have a speed boost, so this may not work. I do not verify anything saying that it works or anything. You know, I'm just here to say that with the speed boost and 124 agility, it's cake. Like, really, it is. Basically, speed boost is worth $150,000 right now. Because it's 30 credits, and that's about $150,000. I think it is worth it. Yeah, $150,000 is worth the boost. As you see, I didn't get the yet again. But that's fine. I'm just gonna kill his credits back to back. Switch back to multiplayer and, you know, keep doing this all day. How fun it is. Let me see what I'm talking about. So, yeah, she was just doing something, I'm not sure. My uncle is better than that. But anyway. Key thing of aggro in the power of this. He probably has the most aggro ability, so I'm gonna go down to him and say, okay. Or at least I think he's AFK. But there's things that you don't have to use. Best to do this with a team, with a bunch of chainsaws, you know, that's what I like to do, or hope to do. I never done that before, but, well, I did when I was lower levels, but usually the boss comes in and kills us, but we get them pretty fast. Three guys, two with chainsaw, quickly. Usually we pull them out pretty quick, and get killed pretty quick. But we're higher levels now, well, at least I am. and I'm more of a better player, so I don't think that would bother me. Alright, we have a really good spawn point. Mobs is just too too much, so I'm just gonna keep going. Wait for him for a little bit. Give him a second. My inventory, we'll switch out a single player first. Inventory, get me something arrow. This guy's doing a little more than he should be doing to me. I guess two should do it. Looks like a bad one. For giant spider mission isn't really so great unless you have a pet weapon. Better than Rebellion. It's a little more expensive because I am not a good weapon to have. So I'm gonna use this in-between tactic. This way, but you can't really run straight at me. Got like 5,000 shots left. 7%. going up like 3% pizza.
Not bad.
I like this more than the Titan video. If I was to do the Titan video again, I'm pretty sure I'd do it a lot faster. Because I was pretty low on the connection. Next time I'll bring my little girl and stuff. Instead of being in low of it. And an open spot would be right here. This is just beautiful. Right? This great open area. You can take out the puffer again and just go to the low. So, I'll do that. I can get far, far, far away from the crowd. And then I can zip around. Yeah. stuff we find. Our barricade at probably after this one. I'm just gonna wait for Coach Pearson. I hope he does 30 damage or something in a shot. At least the same as a possible thing. That's a shoot for us. That would be pretty cool. Probably not. No. Lucky enough to use Coach Pearson. Coach Pearson was good. That's the way it does. Amount of bullets you use for this thing. Quite expensive. Well, compared to the rebellion. It's basically a dust card gun. I'm gonna die for a dust card gun. If I had a dust card gun, that would be the best thing ever. I don't have a little accuracy or anything. I just got four shooter with really awesome accuracy and awesome shooting. Okay, he's down. Maybe I should barricade anything. I can go for one more, I guess. Let's just stay on the safe side, huh? Meet the corpse Kara, whatever that shit is. Yeah, it's about 30 minutes, so I'm gonna have to put this video to a halt, and we can resume on the next video. So, thanks for watching. Leave a comment, like the video, so forth. I don't know, subscribe, add me on different tier, add me on Skype so we can talk. You know, it's whatever. Thanks for watching, and see you guys next video.